Well, hey folks, Species7 here. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to Farm Sim 19. I am here, of course, on the most grisly of mountains. And, had a rather odd occurrence just after I stopped recording the last episode. Now you remember I was using our plow to get this field here, or meadow more correctly, I guess, underway. Now, the weird thing is, I went and dumped off the front loader and the log fork that was on it here. And maybe you guys noticed in last episode I'd made a comment that, when I dropped the fork off, it raised the rear weight and lowered it down again. Kind of a weird automated little move. Well, that broke my ability to use the plow. It, from that point on, I took the plow out into the field, and when I'd lower it, rather than the wheels coming up and the hitch going down, just the wheels would come up. So the plow would end up balanced on the hitch with just one corner touching the ground. Needless to say, it would not function. I tried everything. I even returned the plow and traded it for a new one. It did not work. So, long story short, I ended up plowing the rest of the field with this. This is a little John Deere plow I found as a mod. But it's not terribly realistic. For one, I don't think it's actually a plow. I believe it's a cultivator that does plow. And secondly, it only requires like 120 horse or something tractor to haul it around. So, yeah. Not terribly realistic there, but it did get the rest of the job done when, as I said, I was pretty much in a state of permanent stall because the other plows simply would not work. So, did make me a little bit of money, though, because this plow is considerably cheaper than the other. So. But plow no more. What we need to decide now is whether I'm going to need to buy a cultivator or whether the seeder that we buy is going to be a cultivator as well, and then we won't have to. So, I've still got to deal with this. I'd like to have the wheel loader with the fork, but we'll see how that goes. Probably not a bad thing. However, let's go have ourselves a look at the seeder cultivator issue here. Alright, so we actually want seeders and not planters to start with. Oh, I also need to be able to lime the place. So, what have we got here? Lots of those goodies. Okay, you will only do that. You, we know, will do both. You will do both. You don't. And you don't. So yeah, that's sort of our choices there. This guy just doesn't hold enough to be practical. So I suppose if we're going to end up getting both done, we're going to have to go with a Breedle. Yeah. Our field needs lime right now, so, yeah. Do I need extensions? 9,000. No, I think 9,000 liters is more than enough. We'll throw the 6-meter spread unit on there for 8K. Wheel setups. Sure, we'll run some skinnies just in case we've got to go through. I mean, our tractor doesn't have skinnies, so that's kind of silly, isn't it? For what it does, why not? Let's buy that. Yes. Okay. Now, let's go and have a look at seeders cum cultivators, shall we? So, seeders. So So all of these will do that, but of course they're all 3 meters wide. 3.6. Yeah, I don't particularly want to go this dual system this time. What do we got here? This guy will do straight in, won't it? So will this guy. 3 meter, 3 meter, 3.6. Interesting. 3.6 meters. And it will do cultivation. It also has a fertilizer on it. All right. Kind of like that. Never used this before. Let's call it a buy. Yeah. Okay. So. The difference. And that just basically changes that to beacon lights, fenders, beacon lights and fenders, standard. Okay, what am I not noticing about fenders here? I don't notice any change with the fenders. Front loader attacher, well, sure you would. Wheel weights, rear twins, rear narrows, standard. Weird. Yeah, I don't like it when it tells you that's narrows, where you get one is and one isn't. Alright. Oh well, that was just for curious as to what we actually had here. That's a neat little tractor. I'm gonna choose it with front weights. Get her up to 143 horse. How about if we go to Trelberg's? Then you can go narrow. Interesting. It's pretty cheap, too. Set up that way. 29K. That's a thought. That way I could go narrow tires. Actually, I did, didn't I? Alright, I think I'm going to do that. I'm going to go with a light-duty farm tractor to help us with our cause here. I think my tractor needs a bath, too, eh? Alright, so... let's go back to you. Okay, biggest motor. And we're going to go with the Nokia. Oh, no, it's not. Nokia Trelberg's. There we go. On narrows. Again, I'm not sure what the... oh, we can put some weights on her, eh? Yeah. Let's go with the big guy. Okay. let's have a look here. What a cool little tractor. What a cool little tractor. Like this little track. Oh, love the racing stripe on this seat, man. Oh, now I'm just glad I have it. Yep. Alright, let's get ourselves some lime, shall we? Excuse me. Lime. There you are. Alrighty. Yes, please. Go. So let's see here, where's a good start spot? Here we go. Might as well go with the edge, eh? Light as water. Okay. Let's go down a little further from the edge. There we go. That's bad. She's wobbly. Weebly wobbly. Woohoo! That's pretty funny. I don't know if this is going to be enough. The way we throw lime away on this particular game, which is crazy. There you go. But at least we don't have to do it that often. That's okay. I think I hit something. I did. I did. Amazing how quickly this burns through it. Thank you. going. Anything. This is one problem with leaving trees, is you can't see a darn thing, so I guess we're gonna have to do some... Oh, I'm gonna hit that. Nope. Beautiful. Didn't think that was gonna happen. How are we doing here? 14%. Yeah, we're not gonna finish this in one go, I'm afraid. Not at all. You gonna make the end of this row? Barely. Alright, let's go get some more. We're almost done, but hey. Let's go grab this. Hold it. We'll find out where we need to go. Oops, missed a little chunk there. Ah, here we go. Hopefully I grabbed enough. yeah. I might have been thinking this is a little better than it is. Whoa. Okay. Didn't quite run it off into the water, but close. Very, very close. I guess we're doing this side of the tree. Might as well get this little piece. Oh, that's one darn solid little tree. Hey, my little friend, you and I is having talk here. Come on, there you go. Yep. Okay, anything else there? Doesn't appear to be. Alrighty, let's try this again. Oh well, close enough. Well, a couple little dots here and there where we might have missed that. Not bad. Looks pretty good. But what the heck? Just to make sure what we got is what we got. Alright, that's all the rest of it. Okay. Nice. Oh, there we go. There's the piece I was missing. See that other little bit of a tree in there. Now, when you find that you're unfolded, you're happy, you can turn it on. Alright, there we go. Now let's fold it back up. Fertilizer tank holds 990 seeds, hold 495. Oh. Go and let's start filling with seeds. Okay. Boom. No, I don't want her. Why do you keep giving me seeds? What are you giving me a start filling way out here for? Seeds. I don't want seeds. seeds. Piss off. Why can I not fill? I mean, it certainly doesn't take liquid fertilizer, does it? Start filling seeds. Well, that's kind of useless. It's kind of useless, and if that's the way that's going to work, guess what? That shed's about to get turned into a shed. And we're just going to get rid of that seed thing. So I'm getting really, really annoyed with that. I had the same issue with the separate containers. It just wouldn't give you the other one. So... pain in the butt is this when I get 60 of them stacked just in the yard. There we are. And it's gonna leave, what, 10 liters? Unreal. Alright. Anyway. Yeah, that building's gonna go. Next time I come on here, you're going to find that there's a vehicle shed there. I'm not going to continue on with that sort of idiocy. Doing? Why is wheat selected? Unbelievable. It'd be a heck of a meadow, eh? If it was full of wheat. Indeed. Alright, let's try again. Looks like we can't get put down a little grass. He says it's using seeds. So if I end up with half a strip of wheat here, I'm gonna get all taken at some point. One bush for good measure. Should we hit hard worker? Yeah, I don't think so though. because that continuously rains. That second tree in there is a real pain in the butt, let me tell you. It's pretty much completely hidden inside the lane. And it's really getting upsetting. Well, there isn't a second one, so what the heck's going on here? Oh, there we go, that's what's going on now, and they're perfectly lined up, that's why. Okay. Yeah, at least one of those has got to go. Oh, come on. Why can't you back these things up straight, dude? I think I've had enough practice by now. Here I can leave lots again if it gets it. Back and forth now that I've got a little bit of headland down. And I also think, I need a little bit more on this corner actually, so I might just do one more headland. But I also think that for now we're going to have to call the episode well up to and into another time. Hope everybody enjoyed. None of my equipment went south this time. Of course, last time I waited until I shut off the camera. So, there you go. But yeah, there you are, guys. Next time you see the farm, I should have a completed mega root here. On its way to growing us a crop of wonderful fresh grass. So, hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, please remember to hit that like button on your way out. You can also share and favorite the video. That will help immensely. Take care of each other, folks. We shall catch you here the next time. Ciao for now.